Dudes with Wrenches here. Let's show you how easy it is to shift one of these old SM465s, as you can view we're putting her through all the gears with zero throttle input. Now this is all due to being geared low enough in the rear and having super low first gear to be able to start just crawling away and then just easily slipping that clutch just a little bit to get her into the next gear with zero throttle, making this thing one of the easiest things to learn how to drive. Oh yeah, like butter.